Orange County, California motorcycle show. This was the first major motorcycle show of the season, and it was the Easy Riders Bike Show at the Long Beach Convention Center on January 10th, 2015. In my opinion, the show was really dominated by the huge front wheels. So many bikes had front wheels that were at least 30 inches, and there was one that was 32 inches. They just looked magnificent. And now, also, I mean, still, the baggers dominated the show, but there were some great-looking choppers, which we'll show in subsequent videos. Here is what I consider probably one of the nicest baggers at the show. Another thing I noticed about the show, that people here really go way out. I mean, you only get a trophy, but look at the turntables, a lot of turntables, the lights. They really go way out to display their bikes. A like, a tweet, and a subscription to our channel would be much appreciated. Thanks. If you enjoy custom motorcycles and classic choppers, be sure to get a subscription to our site, sandiegocustommotorcycles.info.